hearing reports that Mandy Rose is up to her old tricks again, generally messing with the roster and making some pretty bizarre matches for her own amusement. I think she might back off a bit if you beat her current lackey in a Falls Count Anywhere match.
Saxon, when's the last time you took flowers to the gravesite of those detestable inflatable friends?
I beg your pardon.
Hey, ich merk schon.
San Jose, California, Bailey!
Hey, despite what you think about Bailey, there's no denying what she's accomplished. The first Grand Slam champion in the women's division. And there's also no denying that Bailey has no problem stepping on anyone along the way. Because Bailey thanks herself for all of her accomplishments, and you can't argue with
the PC wird von Mal zu Mal beschissen, hab ich das Gefühl. Einen Moment, das haben wir gleich.
Forget is that stamina and creativity are just as important as technique in a Falls Count Anywhere match.
Nein.
Count out or disqualification. So if you can think of it, you can do it. And you'd better have stamina because you're going to be all over the arena, withstanding all sorts of attacks from your opponent.
That's one of the reasons the WWE Universe loves these matches so much. Their favorite superstar might end up in their lap. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
And that prevents Bailey's attack. Oh, clothesline.
She's going up.
Top rope here. From way up.
Was? Ach komm.
She scores big with the counter.
Jetzt reicht's mir.
Oh man, kick to the face. And a beautiful swanton. Quick return to the ring.
Warte mal, ist doch ein Falls Count Anywhere, ne?
And back into the ring she Bailey's game plan isn't working how she wanted. Butterfly double under. A quick reversal by Bailey. Bailey climbs the turnbuckle. Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
And now it's Bailey out of here.
Oh, just completely off target there.
What happens when you throw your body around? You eventually meet the pavement.
DDT! Scissors kick, sucker!
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Now, nein, was? Ach komm!
But so far, this falls count anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations. She has taken this situation to another level. Will Bailey get back up? That's gotta be it. Two. And she's still in the game. Bailey was narrowly in the throw for the three count, but had the well. Her shoulder up. Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. Oof, dropped right on their face. And Bailey's having trouble managing his onslaught. Bailey's being cut off at every pass. Bailey's finally able to slow all that incoming offense. That could be the table turn desperately needed. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
She did.
She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable. Not going to try making use of that stipulation. Bailey's got her in her sights.
Oh, fuck you! Mein eigener Finisher-Move! Ich hasse das, dass die mir dadurch mein Finisher-Icon klauen. Ich meine, das macht doch so keinen Sinn. Können die nicht ihren eigenen nutzen, um meinen Finisher zu machen und das kann einfach mehr Schaden anrichten? Das ist doch dumm einfach! Nimm so.
Can you believe the nerve? The audacity? I mean, what was Mandy Rose even thinking?
Yes? No? I don't know, Charlotte. What are we talking about here?
I'm surprised you haven't heard. I was talking to Mandy about properly enshrining my excellence here on Raw by crowning me officially as Queen of the Ring. It has a nice ring to it, right? I mean, a simple, understandable request. Mandy, however, got the twisted idea to turn my birthright into a Queen of the Ring tournament for the right to face me. She claimed it's an attempt to generate TV ratings and boost brand awareness. But I know Mandy has it out for me.
I don't know. Seems like a pretty understandable move for a general manager to make.
It's ludicrous. I mean, who's even going to enter this tournament and challenge me for the title of Queen of the Ring?
You know, Charlotte, I think I'm gonna go talk to Mandy right now.
If she won't listen to me, I'm not sure you can talk any sense into her.
Talk some sense? Oh no, I'm gonna make sure that I have a spot in that tournament. Because you're right about one thing, Charlotte. Queen of the Ring does have a nice ring to it. For me.
You're going to regret this.
Wer wird sich das Recht verdienen, gegen Miss Charlotte um die Krone zu kämpfen? GM Mandy Rose hat gerade die ersten Rundmatches für das allererste Raw Queen of the Ring Turnier bekannt gegeben. Das Queen of the Ring Turnier beginnt mit folgenden Matches: Naomi gegen Nia Jax, Dana Brooke gegen Nat by Nature, Liv gegen Bianca und Blake gegen Amber Moon. Was für ein erbärmliches Drecksturnier. WWE. Keins von diesen Weibern hat es verdient, gegen mich anzutreten. Psst. Charlotte, Vorsicht. Man sieht deine Unsicherheit raushängen.
Superstar who gained inspiration from the women who came before her and blazed a trail as in-ring competitors. That determination helped her make it through training with Booker T and find that next level to transform herself into a WWE superstar.
First.
welcome the opening round of the first ever Queen of the Ring tournament. The Golden Goddess has outdone herself in this tournament, Cole, and this is the perfect match to kick off such a historic moment.
It's a night of exciting first for sure, and Ember Moon and her opponent are both looking to make their first step towards the throne here tonight. The eventual winner will go on to face Charlotte to officially crown the Queen of the Ring. Stiff kick.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She comes up empty. Clothesline.
And there's a neck breaker.
Moon sidesteps that. A knee drop. What a hit from Ember Moon. Oh, solid form. To the arm. She steers clear of that one. Oh! Dragon twist cutter.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
That offense taking a toll on her. DDT! She did her homework there.
Strikes,
rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal.
Evades the attack.
There's a wheelbarrow.
After the DDT.
What a running senton. Vicious knees and kicks back in. My goodness.
Oh, man. We could be seeing a submission here.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she going to tap out? Can she hold on? This is absolutely excruciating.
Tap out. Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Here is your winner, Blake Bell.
Schaust du gerade Ahar und San wieder? Glückwunsch an Bianca, Net by Nature, Naomi und Blake zum Erreichen der nächsten Runde des Queen of the Ring Turniers. Warum vergeuden wir nochmal unsere Zeit damit? WWE? Mandy Rose? Hey, wenn du die Sache beschleunigen willst, überspringen wir den Rest vom Turnier, dann kannst du dich gleich vor mir als wahre Queen of the Ring verbeugen. Vergisst du da nicht, dass du erst einmal gegen mich ran musst? Blake, du weißt schon, gegen jemanden, der tatsächlich zum Wrestling-Adel gehört. Man soll seine Krone erst zählen, wenn man sie auf dem Kopf trägt. Du trägst gleich deine Krone im Gesicht, also. Weil ich ihr die Zähne rausschlagen werde.
In the Queen of the Ring tournament here on Monday Night Raw. The second round begins now.
Natalya faces off here against a superstar looking to build on a big first round victory against Ember Moon.
We know Charlotte Flair has been keeping a close eye on these matches, and I have no doubt Charlotte's watching right now as both these women inch closer to her crown. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it. With the counter. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker. She avoids the attack completely.
Into a neck breaker.
Way to steer clear.
Right across the face.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Oh, catches a kick to the face.
Running swanton.
Natalya looking a little bit surprised here.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried. There she goes.
Here we go. Nope.
False alarm.
Hey, was willst du von mir? Scheiß Ringrichter.
Embracing her adoring public.
Two.
Dragon twist cutter. Now trampling the opposition. Taking out the knee. And able to beat Natalya to the punch. Vicious knees and kicks back here. My goodness. Oh, man. Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming. Oh, nowhere to go. Nowhere to hide. Could be tap 10 time. This is the tap out. Was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys. Never.
You think you know me? You know, as much as it pains me to admit, you've been doing an adequate job in this sham of a tournament. Still, nothing that's on the level of a real queen, of course, but passable.
I wonder if you'll feel the same way when I win the finals and we end up facing each other for the crown. I wouldn't underestimate me.
I'll estimate you exactly as it pleases me, thank you very much. But I'll also be watching you in the finals. I'll be watching you very closely. You don't step to the queen without consequence.
All hail Queen Blake! Blake hat die Konkurrenz aus dem Weg geräumt und tritt heute Abend im Finale des Queen of the Ring Turniers gegen Bianca Belair. Wer darf gegen Charlotte um die Krone kämpfen?